Pope Francis met with about 8,000 members of the Neocatechumenal Way on Saturday in the Paul VI Hall. During the meeting, he made three recommendations. The first was to have the utmost care to build and to preserve the communion within the particular churches in which they work. The second was to be committed to learn the culture they will encounter, knowing how to recognize the need of the gospel which is present everywhere, but also that action that the Holy Spirit has accomplished in the life and in the history of every people. The third was to care lovingly for each other in a particular way for the weakest. He said the freedom of each person must not be forced, and even the eventual choice of someone who decides to seek outside of the way other forms of Christian life. He concluded by encouraging them to carry the gospel to everyone.